I don't know what The second verse, very important. You know the best for my life, oh Lord. I don't know what you know. I can be struggling to know what you know. So if you say, I should go this way, I wanted to go this way. You don't know, I don't know what you know. I don't know how terrible this way was going to be. And you say, I should go this way. I thought I should go this way. But you said I should go this way. I don't know what to know. Where I am going, you have already left there. My future is your past. What I am looking forward to is what you have finished with. Where I think I am going, you have finished with it. You know which way I must go. So take the lead. I will follow. Will you sing that song with the understanding now? I will follow.
I'll follow you.
I'll follow you.
Take a little more.
Take a little more.
I will follow you.
I will follow you.
Don't take no risk.
Take a little more. Take a little more.
I'll follow you.
I'll follow you.
I will follow you.
Yeah.
I see the hand of God coming upon people. Just open your mouth and receive the touch of God right now. The hand of God, the hand of God, the hand of help, the hand of help, the hand of strength, the hand of help, the hand of strength, the hand of direction, the hand, Malayaya, of revelation, the hand of God, the hand of help, the hand of strength, the hand of direction, the hand of energy, Mahashada Balaba. In Jesus' name, lift your hands high. Father, breathe upon that man. Breathe upon that woman. That's right. Lay your hand upon that man. Lay your hand upon that woman. Hand of help, hand of strength, hand of power, hand of direction. Receive now. Receive the touch of his hand. Receive the help of his hand. Receive the might of his hand now.